Alrighty guys, so good morning. It is tournament day. So today, Fin Addicts is having their annual tournament, their boat tournament. They do run three different tournaments through the year. They run a boat, a shoreline, and a kayak tournament every year. So this morning's boat tournament. It's about 3:30 in the morning. Try not to talk too loud because wife and son are asleep along with my sister and my mom. But yeah, so it's 3:30 in the morning and we are getting packed and ready to head on out. So we will see how we do today. Today is going to be me, my buddy Leo, my brother Louie, and my sister. They're all going to be joining me out there. They're not leaving right now with me. They're going to get there a little bit later. So the tournament's going to run from 9 to 5. I'm just getting an early start because the lines on the weekends, ever since the pandemic started, the lines on the weekends are really bad. And then more so, I want to make sure I get in there early so that I can get a spot to park my boat so that I can be able to get off and onto the shoreline and do whatever else I need to do before the tournament. So yeah, it's going to be a very long day, 9 to 5. The goal is to catch 6 fish, and you can only weigh 3 redfish and 3 catfish. So the tournament's going to go by total weight. So we will see how we do. Since it is going to be a long day, I'm going to try and conserve the battery as much as I can on my GoPro. Obviously, first goal is to try and catch some fish, but if we end up catching a bunch of small, like little rat reds, I'm probably not going to put any of that in the video. But the goal is to get some keepers. So some keeper reds and some good-sized blues, and we'll see how we do. So baits for today. Let's see. And we have a smorgasbord. All right, so shrimp, as usual, for the reds. May end up throwing the net, and if I can get some good-sized tilapia, probably like, you know, probably yay big, we'll probably keep those also. Usual for the lake, chicken. Usually when I go on my guided trips, or just in trips general, I usually have a big tub I take of chicken. But this should be all that I need. We're only looking to get 3, hopefully. So we're taking chicken. We are taking some cut carp. So this is some carp that I had in the fridge. This also works extremely well for blue cats. I don't have it as plentiful as I do as a chicken breast. So sometimes I take this on my trip, sometimes I don't, just depending how much I have. But carp is another really, really good bait. It stays on the hook extremely well. And when you drop it in the water, you'll see it releases a ton of oil. So that's real good for catfish also. And then something else we're going to try, so as you'll see in the video from the deep sea trip, we actually caught some bonitas. So I took the bonitas home, to use for shark bait, but also from what I've heard, bonita also makes real good catfish bait. There's another bait, very oily, very bloody, so we will see if that works out. So yeah, so that's the goal. We'll see how we do. Stay tuned, and hopefully we catch some fish. And you know what, while I'm at it, let me show you guys my fridge, guys. So we actually turned our outside fridge into a kegerator. Check that out. I have 2 of those guys in there, 2 sealed, 2 tanks in the back. And they basically just run through the fridge. You see the hoses. But the owners who had this house before, they actually left this fridge in the kitchen. We didn't want that fridge. We wanted a newer fridge, so this fridge was still in excellent shape, so we actually put it in the garage and we turned it into a kegerator. So pretty neat. Another little side note about the house. So yeah, let me get packed up. And yeah, we will see y'all later. Stay tuned.
We're team see needs help.
Team needs help. Hey guys, so we're here at the tournament. We got Chris here.
Hi guys.
He watches my video. We got all Chris time here. We got Steven, right?
What's up, man?
What's your name? Leo.
Daniel.
So we're all fishing the tournament, guys. So we will see how we do. We got Eddie back there. Eddie, wave. Yeah, no problem. Yeah, so we're all waiting for the tournament, guys. We'll see. Still waiting on my brother, my sister, and my buddy Leo. So hopefully they'll get here soon. So. Thank you. Alright guys, first fish of the morning, but pretty sure not gonna make it. About 19. Alright, 19 inches. Call your brothers. I haven't played in a while.
Turn the camera on?
Yeah, it's on.
Okay.
Alright, Red's run catfish is just like a log. Holy shit! Yeah. Catfish? Big one.
Oh dang.
Nice.
Oh, very nice one.
Okay, don't jerk it too hard. You want to think that when you come up, you come up. Ooh, nice one.
Very nice one.
You're gonna start walking backwards.
That one's on chicken, right?
Yeah. Watch the
book. I think that was on carp.
No, chicken.
The chicken?
Oh, that's on carp.
It's on carp.
Hell yeah!
Woo! Oh shit! Oh! Holy shit, let me get the...
Good thing I work out.
Hey guys!
That doesn't win big. We didn't do the big fish part.
You didn't?
What?
No, because you can either do your weight or...
Or the big fish.
Like in other words, if you count that towards the big fish then you can use it for the weight.
Alright.
Woo! Damn.
Oh man, look at that hook.
And we still got carp.
I didn't get a picture with that one because I didn't get a picture with the other one.
You see it? Oh my god.
It's barely hanging on there.
It's barely on there.
It's just...
Wow. Somebody's got all the luck today.
Yep. So I said, don't jerk it. Alright, where's the scale?
I don't know.
It's over there. It's on the seat.
It's on the
side. Booyah!
Hold on a second.
Alright guys. We weren't having luck with the reds, so we switched to the blues. And this is like maybe 5 minutes into the drift. You didn't get it. Four.
14 and a half.
Nice. Same size as your little girl?
Yeah. We will take it, guys. There's my sister.
Somebody get a picture.
Here, you're going to hold it on the bottom part.
There you go.
And then you're going to go right in his belly.
Look into the camera.
Oh, nice.
You're on YouTube, too.
Yeah. One more towards
you. There you go.
Three. Hell yeah. Your hat's kind of blocking your face.
Kick it off. As long as my hair looks okay.
Yeah. Three, one, two. Nice.
Send that box. To me.
Yeah. And you still have the carp. Dude, that's bad. And we still save the carp?
And we still save the carp?
We still got bait.
Bait's still there.
Wipe this. Okay. All right, guys. So we got one red and one cat so far. So yeah, see if we can get.
Man,
we
can get.
Yeah. That cat will put us in good contention. That we're close to 20 pounds right now. So we can get another two good cats, man.
How much was the winner last year?
We're gonna put us in a good spot. That's probably a red. Guys, we're like in the last 30 minutes of the trip. About seven. Yeah. This is an ugly, ugly fish. Sometimes these guys have these real big heads and thin bodies, and if I was eating, I would not take them home, but we're in a tournament, so.
You want to take those? You want a picture?
Oh, do we need to take a picture? Grab
Alright guys, we are heading into the weigh-in. It's about 4:30. And we're gonna see how we did. I think we've got, from what we estimated, but you know, we don't have the exact scale. I think we have about 25 pounds. So we're gonna go see what we got. Most likely not first. I saw one of my buddies, Easton. He has three really nice blues. So definitely not first. But we will see where we're at. So stay tuned, I'll video when we get to the other end. See you in a minute. Twenty-six point one, guys. 26.1. All right, guys, we're gonna grab something to eat real quick, and then we're gonna see what the final weigh-in is. I don't know. Maybe we have a shot at third. We'll see. We'll see. Stay tuned. All right, guys. So we're back in the truck. They did the announcements, and whoop, whoop. Yeah, we got third place. We weren't sure if we were gonna place, but yeah, 26 pounds, 10 ounces. The last blue we got kind of pushed us over. So yeah, good day. Tired, I have a headache, I'm hungry. So we're gonna get home. I still gotta clean the fish, still gotta put the boat up, and then I gotta get home. So we will see how we did. But yeah, pretty good day. I think this is our fifth year fishing this tournament, and this is the first time I think we've placed. So not bad. We are happy. First place, it's another buddy of mine named Easton. He had 46 pounds. He had a lot of blues. It was just all blues, but he pulled it in. So this is his second time winning that tournament. He won it 2 years ago. Well, actually, he won in 2017. So yeah, I got to get on the road, guys. So enjoy the video, and we'll see y'all later. Bye.